Well, I think that it's something that is that should be talked about. I mean, I think that I think we all need to be much kinder to each other, whether you're a man or a woman in this world. But I think I do believe that there is a tendency towards women being a bit judgmental of each other, particularly in the domestic environment, whether you can sort of keep a man, or, which I hate that phrase, or you know, whether you breastfeed, whether you don't, whether you want to have children, whether you don't, whether you can have children. I could go on and on. I think that women are sometimes made to feel to be rather defensive of their decisions that they make when it comes to family life, and I don't think that's right. And I think that to each their own in every aspect when it comes to family. And you know, nobody knows the ins and outs of a decision and why it's made, and so we can't be too harsh about it. So I do think this film captures that element and of women who sort of pitted against each other but who ultimately unite. I actually find it, I think the mistake is to say that these women are all victims, when actually I think that ultimately it's quite an empowering film for women. And I lost my train of thought because I have baby brain. Apologies. Anyway, I'll just end it there.
You know, it. You bear it in mind, but then you just, as I stated earlier, you really, really focus on the characters and their work, and to where you make the characters so compelling. Although this is a thriller and you're trying to figure out what happened, if the characters are so strong and so deep and compelling as all these wonderful actors made them, not that you're forgetting that you're trying to figure out who did something, but it's parallel with the inner struggles. And we just focused on the truth, and the truth often trumps the device of a movie.
When I was setting it out, I started with Rachel, and I started to wonder why someone would have got herself into this mess at this point. And I know people who've struggled with infertility and the impact that can have. And then once that had become like a theme, you know, that issue of motherhood, and these are women who are at an age at which motherhood questions about motherhood are pushed to the fore by your family, by the media, by whatever, and incredibly private decisions seem to become public property. And that's kind of what I was exploring. It was the way these women are handling that. And they're at an odd juncture in their lives. For example, none of them are working. And that's, you know, they're all from economic circumstance, from getting drunk in the office, what have you, from just having a baby. They're feeling constrained and trapped in various ways. And it was really that I was unpicking in the book.
Thank you.
Oh, well, of course, yeah, I think it's something that women experience all the time, yes.